Friends, there are many flavors of tourism today. But what India specially offers you is wellness tourism. And I repeat again, wellness tourism. At the core of wellness tourism is the principle of treat illness for their wellness. When I talk about wellness tourism, its strongest pillar is Ayurveda and traditional medicine. Imagine yourself getting a detox in a lush green surroundings in the beautiful state of Kerala. Imagine yourself performing yoga by a gushing river by the mountain winds in Uttarakhand. Imagine yourself in the middle of the lush green forest of the Northeast. If your life's deadlines and timelines are stressing you out, it is time to tap into the timeless culture of India. Whenever you want to treat your body or a retreat for your mind, come to India.